we have to find the Ka value. We have to find the Ka value in this question. They have already given the value of Kb, which is equal to 7.4.